What is up, Roaring Fan? Nick here, and today I'm gonna go be meeting Victoria from WWE at the end at the JWO store. And this has been a long time since I haven't done a meet and greet for a while before coronavirus ever started. Now, as you can see that I'm wearing my NWO shirt, I can't wait to go meet Victoria. And also next Sunday, I'm gonna go meet Enzo Mori, and the after that Sunday, I'm gonna go meet Carlito at the same place, which is called the Jimmy's World Order Store. It's in East LA. It's not that bad. I mean, plus it's a really nice place. Trust me, you guys, you will love it. So anyway, right now I'm already dressed up. I'm ready to go to the store right now. But the sad thing is, when I go meet Victoria, I gotta wear my mask on, so that really sucks. But I'm pretty sure they could allow you to take off their mask when you meet a superstar, but hopefully. If not, we'll see what happens, alright? So anyway, guys, right now, I'm on my way to the JWO store to go meet Victoria, and I'll see you guys soon. Alright, guys, now right now, I'm already here at the JWO store, and right now, it's right here up behind me. Oh my god, I am super excited to see Victoria, but as you can see, Victoria is already here in the store. I cannot believe that she's already here. I can't wait to meet her, and right now, I have some fans who are ready to meet Victoria. Are you guys ready to meet Victoria?
Yeah!
Right, you guys ready to meet Victoria? Yeah. Alright. Right now we only got a few fans right here, and they're all excited to meet Victoria, and hopefully we're gonna have so much fun. And right now we are live here at the JWO store, and right now as you can see, Victoria is already inside. I'm not sure if you can see her through the window, but oh, I think she might be coming out, but I'm not sure. But anyway, guys, I'll see you in a little bit to meet Victoria.
Brooke, Lisa, this is Nick.
Hey Nick, how are
you? Good. Right now you guys are on YouTube.
Oh,
all right. Yeah. Hey YouTubers.
Hi, YouTube.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
Alright guys, well that's my video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please excuse my camera for when I went to meet Victoria, but also I did not know I was gonna meet Brooke Adams. I mean, I thought it was just gonna be Victoria, but I wasn't expecting this, but still, it was so awesome to meet Victoria and Brooke Adams. It's really awesome to meet them, but I was just super excited to meet Victoria though. And if you guys enjoyed the video, thank you guys so much for watching, and especially when I met Victoria and Brooke Adams. So anyway, next week, on next Sunday, I'm gonna be going to that store again, and I'm gonna be meeting Enzo Amore. So how you doing? Alright, so anyway guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, share, write some comments, and subscribe us. And I'll see you guys next Sunday for Enzo Amore. And you can't teach that.